Welcome back to Pokémon Radical Red. Last time we left off, we realized Whitney was just a little bit harder than we thought she was. And I also realized that maybe my current team is not the best suited. I was gonna train this Sandshrew, but I have a feeling that Sandshrew is not gonna solve our problems. So, I did a little research, and I found some Pokemon that might be a better choice for some of the Pokemon we are facing against Whitney. So we're gonna be doing some traveling this time, so that we can get to where we need to be. Yep, there we go. And we're gonna head back to Route 3 first. On Route 3, you can find Alolan Meowth. So we're gonna try to get Alolan Meowth for the team. Okay, so this is one potential Pokemon that'll be good. Alolan Persian is really fast, which is a bonus. Which is good because he can outspeed Indeedee, which is one of the Pokemon we're struggling with. And it's a dark type, which is something we could use. So we're gonna get him, and I think that's going to really increase our odds here. Another possibility is potentially getting a Houndoom, which could be on Route 2, but I think this is gonna be a better option. Ekans was another option we looked at, because it turns out in this game, Arbok is Poison Dark, but we decided not to go with that. He's not very fast. Indeedee is much too quick, at least the Indeedee we're fighting, so we want to make sure we have something that's faster. Thank you. luck yet. Pretty sure I looked it up. Alolan Meowth is like a 1% counter. Yep, just 1%. So we're gonna be here for a while. And then Nickit. Nickit's pretty fast too. How fast though? Hold on. Okay, Nickit's base speed is 50. 90 is pretty good. We'll catch you as a backup. Okay, looks like in Route 3 we can only get... I'm looking at the Raid Den drops here. Let's see if I can get it potentially from a Raid Den. Doesn't look like it. Let me out. Nickit. I will keep looking for 4 more minutes. If I don't find one, we'll just stick with Nickit. 90 base speed should be fast enough. Not quite. So yeah, the Alolan Meowth is really what we need here. If I found one earlier and didn't catch it, I'm gonna really beat myself up over it. Hello, Leo. Never gonna catch it, but too many Ekanses. Really binary. Okay, we're gonna fly back. Nickit in hand. It's gonna have to do. Now we just need to get Nickit leveled up. So, back to Route 11. Actually, we've got cut now, so we're gonna head through here. Alright, we're a Thievul now. Oh. Get paid enough for this. Clever. Charge beam. Okay. Ooh, it's the blue shadows. Yes, Grovyle. Let's get after it. Boom. Alright, we got Bluey, the Shadows, Quick Ball, two Ultra Balls, Stardust, two Yellow Shards, Star Piece, a Nugget, a Wish Piece. Cool! Thank you. Gotcha. Drowsy. Thank you. Alright, foe is coming along nicely. Almost to the 30s already. I don't know if it'll solve our problems, but it's definitely gonna make a dent, so I'm hoping this is what we needed. Alright, we're almost there. I think when we get to 32, we'll be okay. At least for our first go. Thank you. Alright, let's go heal. And then we'll give this Whitney battle another go. This Thievul on the team. Our newest member? Okay. Alright, here we go. We're itemed up. We've got our lead in front. We're gonna go for it. Okay, here we go. I will definitely regret it. I most likely will, based on our previous experiences with Whitney. Challenged by Leader Whitney, who sends out Wigglytuff. Okay, so we've got one attack. We're gonna use it. Sludge Bomb. Decent damage. We poison. Perfect. That means the berry does not matter as much. Okay. Pretty sure she's gonna switch into Drampa. We're gonna use T'Challa for Drampa. Yep, there's Drampa. Okay, so we got the free switch. We're gonna start with a Bulldoze, because it's our strongest move. Decent chunk. Dragon Breath does almost half. Slip Setting. It's Brick Break. Okay. It roosts. Resist Flamethrower. Ooh, but we're burnt. That's unfortunate. Okay, the T'Challa's down. Does he get back above? Yeah, he does. Okay. So now we'll switch in Poe. We're just gonna go straight Brick Break here. Okay, Vigoroth's just gonna bulk up, so we're just gonna power up punch. Okay, we only got two power up punches off thanks to the crit. That's okay though. Who's next? Alright, here's Miltank. Brick Break. Oh, Body Press is gonna hurt. So many hit points. Awesome, Poe. One shot with the Brick Break. Miltank's done. Alright, here's the Indeedee. This is the problem that we've been facing. Psychic Surge is difficult to get past. It does have Drain Kiss, which is 4 times effective against Poe, so I'm thinking with just the 2 times effectiveness, Thievul might be able to do a little bit better. Let's find out, shall we? Okay, we're gonna Snarl. Okay, Hyper Voiced. We survive. Barry goes off. Great. Snarl's gonna lower that special attack. We withdrew. So we're back into Wigglytuff now. Who is poisoned? So we're gonna do a switch. Switch into Vial. So the lovely kiss, it hits, putting Vial to sleep, which is unfortunate. Luckily for us, the poison is there, so we will get Wigglytuff one way or the other. Okay, drain's gone. Alright, we got it. Vial, you did your job. Good job. Okay, we're gonna put Chew in, because we're gonna try to slow this thing down. See if we can't survive a shockwave at full health. Yes! We 100% did. Great job, Chew. Alright, so we're slower. Let's get some damage in. Thunder Punch. Oh, we won! Thievul's all we needed. Alright. You beat Whitney. Okay. Eviolite. Okay. Right, we did it, folks. We beat Whitney. So with that, we can head back and get ready for Lieutenant Surge, who we'll take on next time. Lieutenant Surge, electric Pokemon. We do have Alolan Dugtrio, which we trained, ready to go, which is good. Okay, we're gonna give him the Eviolite for right now. Okay, and then we'll head over to the PC. Alright, so ground types. We do have Mullet Girl, okay, so not is 25, how the level are you? 28, that would be nice. that there. And then I am interested in Trapinch, possibly. Good job, Po. So do some box transferring here. Pokemon that are up near the level cap. Okay. So with that, we are going to probably have to do a little bit of training with our new Pokemon here. Especially Bowie. But overall, very happy with how that went. We finally beat Whitney. Glad my strategy paid off. We'll do a little bit more training for Mullet Girl as well. Anyway, we'll see you next time. Thank you guys so much for watching, and next time we'll train and then battle against Lieutenant Surge. Till then, keep training, keep fighting, keep winning. Best of luck.